at 750 bucks for 50 milligrams. The texture is like any other moisturizer. And why is it so cute? It goes on beautifully, disappears in some time, and leaves your skin beautifully hydrated and with no gloss or you know, that garmi mein chipchipahat, none of that. But is it worth the 750 rupees that they are asking for this particular moisturizer? Well, full marks to the packaging, bloody cute packaging, just in love with the colors, love with the rounded corners, beautiful. The airless pump means that the powder is going to remain effective for a long period of time. It has great shelf life and the ingredient integrity is going to be maintained. Typically what happens is a lot of active ingredients lose their efficacy with when they interact with air because they get oxidized. With this kind of packing, the effectiveness of the active ingredients remains intact. Now let's understand whether this product is really worth the 750 rupees that they're asking for it. Well, it's packed with a lot of great ingredients. The first one, as you can see on your screen, is citral olivate or olivum 1000. Now, I have used this particular ingredient in a moisturizer that I've made for myself. I'll leave the link in the description box. Have a look. It's a very good emollient emulsifier. But what is really good is that it really repairs the moisture barrier and it helps keep your skin healthy and intact. This product also has palmitoyl tripeptide, which can help repair the visible signs of damage on your skin, and it improves the structure of your skin. When I say structure, it improves the skin from the below as well, right? Which is what we want. When there is damage in this part of the skin, this is where wrinkles come in over here and you can start seeing aging or sagging in this skin. So this moisturizer, with this ability to enter and even help this part of the skin, that's power-packed. Typically how moisturizers behave is they'll have a humectant which will draw water into the skin, then they'll have an occlusive which will keep the water trapped in the skin and the water doesn't get evaporated, and then they'll have emollient which will kind of smoothen out the surface of the skin. So this particular moisturizer has all of that, but along with that it also has maximum or a lot of reparative properties, a lot of repairing properties to make sure the skin integrity even below is maintained and made healthier. It also has Matrixyl 3000. Matrixyl 3000 helps in reducing the inflammation in our skin. The biggest cause of aging or wrinkling or UV damage for our skin is because of inflammation. Inflammation can happen because of various reasons. The first reason is, of course, the fact that when the skin is introduced to free radicals, you know, this could be pollution from your environment, from the traffic, even when you're out in a pub, you know, people smoking, that itself can damage your skin. Then there's sun's radiation. All of these constitute something called free radicals. Free radicals literally go, you know, and kind of fry up your collagen. And whenever the collagen breaks down, that's where wrinkles happen and the skin's strength and integrity gets compromised. With Matrixyl 3000, it is able to ward off the oxidative stress and is able to maintain your skin's elasticity and its health dramatically. Matrixyl does that by restoring collagen, the building block of our skin. So this particular moisturizer is packed with not only moisturizing your skin, but also keeping it healthy, reducing visible signs of aging, and also being soothing and reducing inflammation. So this moisturizer forms a great part of your skincare routine if you are on retinoids, because you want something that will keep the skin barrier intact, which will help your skin when it's very sensitive by repairing the moisture barrier. This moisturizer also forms a great accompaniment to your skincare when you have a lot of UV damage, or if you're recovering from a suntan, because then you may not be able to use your actives so much, but you can definitely use your moisturizer because this is very, very healing in its nature. As a single unit, this moisturizer will help you build collagen, reduce the visible signs of aging. So if you have pigmentation, if you have fine wrinkles, it'll help you with that. Along with that, you can expect improved hydration levels, so more plumpness and glow and brightness to your skin, because the more hydrated and plump your skin cells are, the more shiny they are. The more light they reflect, therefore that your skin looks healthier and more youthful. And if all of those ingredients are not enough, it also has vitamin C. Vitamin C is great for building collagen, for protecting your skin from UV damage, and also from fading over a period of time. It also helps in reducing the melanin formation, which means that you can look forward to a much more brighter and more glowy skin over a period of time. This is those products which I would recommend to someone who's not very happy using a lot of actives, doesn't want too many products in your skincare. this is the moisturizer to go for, because you get anti-aging benefit, you get fading benefit, you get UV protection, and you get vitamin C, and you get matrix of 3000. So great, great part packed moisturizer if you want a very simple skincare routine. You could do a cleanse, you could use this and then go in with your sunscreen. This is also a product which you can use in the night as well, because it is very, very reparative. And you know, the quantity is really good because it has a massive, massive slip. Just this much amount is enough for your entire face, and you can rub it right down to your neck area also. So agar 700 plus pay bhi kar rahe ho, you're getting some real good value for money, in my opinion. I've been really happy with this product. There's plumpness, there's hydration. My skin is just happy and singing. And if you want your skin to be happy and singing, this is a product you might want to try. Love it. And man, I love the packing. If you've experienced this product, let me know how your experience was. I'm going to meet you in the comment section.